partial government shutdown and no deal. Lots of Democrats are telling President Trump following his border security proposal over the weekend. In a televised address on Saturday, the president offered 3 years of extended protection for some Dreamers and for migrants covered by temporary protected status to stay in the U.S. He also offered millions for humanitarian assistance and non-wall related border protection, all in exchange for $5.7 billion for a border barrier. But Democrats say they aren't interested, saying it's a temporary fix for a problem he caused.
Mr. President, open up the government, and then Democrats and Republicans can have a civil discussion and come up with bipartisan solutions.
If the shutdown isn't resolved soon, federal courts will run out of money this week and food stamps in February. School lunches could take a hit in March. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell says he'll put President Trump's proposal on the floor this week. Republicans and Democrats plan to vote on separate plans aimed at reopening the government this week.
El Paso Congresswoman Veronica Escobar saying she is not on board with this idea. We spoke to her following President Trump's announcement, and here's what she told us.
The DACA TPS fix is temporary. It's not even a permanent solution. So we cannot be fooled into thinking that even if we accepted this, that it would actually address any of the challenges that we have permanently.
President Trump's plan, the Bridge Act, does not provide a path to citizenship for the Dreamers, but rather extends protections from deportation. This is the first time the president has offered legislation on DACA after he said in 2017 that he wanted to wait for the Supreme Court to issue its ruling on the status. Las Cruces Utilities is offering to help furloughed federal workers impacted by the federal shutdown. They say that all you have to do is provide a copy of your federal government ID, name, address, account number, and phone number. When the shutdown ends, regular billing will resume, so affected customers will be made aware of the amount due then. The company says it will then work with you to make payment arrangements or to receive other acceptable assistance.
As part of this,